All right, everybody. Well, welcome back. This is part 23 of Hard Truck 18 Wheels of Steel Medium Difficulty. Now, this time around, like I said in the previous video, I'm only going to do 15 minutes at a time. So, right now, we're doing our continuation of delivering coffee to Detroit from Cincinnati for Capone International. So let's get started. There we go. I was kind of worried there for a minute. yeah, you're not doing anything. What's going on? So anyway, I'm trying to limit my videos to about 15 minutes. So, space issues, you know. I mean, I'm having some difficulties with Camtasia. Luckily, it has not acted up today. That's the first time. First time it's done that. So anyway, I'm actually making some pretty good money with this job. So I get paid weekly. The paychecks have been fucking awesome. So, I'll never think I never made that much money in a week ever in my life. So, that just goes to show you right there. So, anyway, I finally managed to buy me my first ever game system. With my new job. Of course, I had to give me something to celebrate it. So what I did was, I bought me a Nintendo 3DS, and I got Paper Mario Sticker Star and Mario 3D Land, which I'm actually enjoying 3D Land a little bit better. Because it feels like more old classic Mario, except it's all in 3D. So, I'd say that's pretty fucking cool, if you ask me. So, my next game I'm probably going to get is probably New Super Mario Bros. 2. So, I did like the first one. Even though New Super Mario Bros. 2 and New Super Mario Bros. Wii are practically the same game. I mean, it's the same style. I mean, the only real difference is the Wii U's tablet controller. What it really is a tablet controller. So you'll get to do different things with that. But other than that, there's really not much difference. So, it's like, yeah, I'm not really going to spend $300 on something. You're basically just paying for the tablet. That's all you're really doing. So yeah, I'm not cool with that. So, eventually I will buy it. It's got to have some things on it there, you know. Yeah, they're pretty cool on it. So, anyway. Unfortunately, these speed traps really don't go away, so it's one of the most annoying things about this game, is that it's just, you know, the speed traps don't go away. But some of the way stations do close, so wow, we're almost at Detroit. Wow, look at that. We're almost at Detroit. Wow. That went a lot smoother than I thought. Speeding up here. So anyway, I love my job so far. It's great. You know, once you get all the training and stuff done, I mean, it's actually a really easy job. You're just going around just picking people up and collecting fares and stuff. You just gotta know how to drive the damn bus, that's all. So that's cool with me. They make some really good money, and they seem to treat their employees very well. So I'm not gonna complain. So. I don't know if y'all could tell the difference in how long it takes to get from one city to another in a different track. That's what I'm trying to do here in this game, is to show you the differences in these tracks. So it's up to you if you really want to cycle through every truck, but I'm just showing you the trucks because this is the way I would probably would purchase them. But yeah, the Roadmaster will definitely be my truck. I'll probably because normally that's an expensive vehicle, so that black flat nose truck, I'll probably buy that for probably start hiring some people once I get the Roadmaster. It's a large green flat nose truck, so. So anyway. Was close. So anyway, as you can see, this truck is pretty good at accelerating. As you can see, it's pretty good on fuel. So that way station's closed. If you pay attention to the signs, if it's all red, it's all must trucks must exit. Just in case you can't read it. If it's red like that, then you have to exit. But if it's like a light orange, that means it's closed and you can actually pass on. But remember, if you're playing this game, I suggest you get the patch to it. I think it's a version 1.1 patch or 1 point something patch. You need to get that because if not, there's one particular places, like if you're going south on the small road towards Cincinnati, there's on the opposite side, there's that way station. But computer seems to think that you skipped it, so it comes to pull you over and fine you $1,000, even though there's not a way to get to that way station. So that's one of the bugs in it. So you have to be cautious of that. So make sure you get that patch so it'll fix that, so you won't be charged $1,000 for something you can't help. So anyway. But other than that, I mean, there's some, speed limit signs are missing. Some stuff that I would, suggest you actually get the patch. That is not it. That's Pensacola. So. But anyway, God, this highway traffic is horrible. I thought I turned the traffic density down. I have to look into that. Because in this game, you can actually control the traffic density. So, I know this game, and I know 18 Wheels is Still Across America will do that. So, I don't know why this guy is going 50 miles an hour. Who the fuck knows? Okay, here we go. All right. So anyway, this time around, looks like we're going to have enough time for Capone Industries. International, or whatever the hell it is. Last several cargoes I delivered for, and of course, you know, I'm filming every single cargo. I'm not leaving anything out, so. I don't know where this Capone International is. Oh, I think it's here. It's along the back. I remember that. Yeah, there it is. All right, and just enough time to. Way fucking off. Yeah, this parking is going to be a little bit difficult, especially for the newbies. They made it a lot easier in 18 Wheels is Still Across America. It's more of an arcade feel. This is just, you know. You had to hold down the button for so long. If not, it stops. Ease in here. I don't know why they made this so fucking sensitive. So anyway, we get paid $19,404 for our load. Yay! I guess. So, anyway, well, that includes this haul. So I hope everybody's going to like the 50-minute videos a little bit better. But I am seriously out of time now, so it's going to be a little bit over 15 minutes, but I'm not going to complain. There we go. Just wondering what the hell was doing. What the hell is that? So anyway, go ahead and shut this down. All right. Anyway, well, that's it for this haul. So I will see you guys for next haul. See you guys later.